What's up, YouTube? So I was running my X01 the other day, just doing little speed pass in a narrow piece of a driveway, and hit the curb, of course. So narrow, started sliding and cracked this bottom front plate. Caused the right front wheel to just pop out, wouldn't go straight after that. So I went ahead and ordered another one, and came in pretty quick. Ordered it Saturday, got here yesterday. I'm in Texas, so that's actually pretty quick. So I'm gonna put this thing back together and maybe get some speed runs done again. One more speed run, then I'm gonna be taking that 41 tooth mod 1 gear off. And I'm gonna be putting a maybe put a 20 tooth on it and just start drag racing it. I got some 1/8 foams coming in just for drag racing, and go from there. Thanks for watching.